Well, that's right, guys. Emo's Pizza. Pepperoni and sausage.
Emo's. Original St. Louis style pizza.
Oh, yeah. Good. That looks delish.
I love pizza. That's a given. That's a proven fact that Fears loves pizza. I love all types of pizza, but there's only one pizza that's my absolute favorite. And do you know what that is? That's Emo's. Emo's Pizza.
Oh yeah, look at that.
So good. If you guys are in the St. Louis area, try Emo's Pizza. It's bloody fantastic. Time for the taste test. Here we go. Cheers. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Fantastic.
I haven't seen Enzo in about a year. There he is. There he is. Enzo, come here. Come here. Come here. Good boy. You're such a good boy. There we go. Sit. Sit. Aww. Hey, Enzo. Oh, I missed you so much, buddy. It's been a year. It's been a year. I missed you so much. You got so big. You got so big, buddy. Enzo loves when I scratch his ears and scratches the top of his head.
Man, he loves chewing on this. It's one of his bones. He's been working on it for a few days. Enzo's like, I don't care about you, Johnny, right now. I'm working on this bone.
I'm your master, though, man. You're supposed to give me some attention. You know?
And Enzo's like, dude, leave me alone so I can chew on this bone. I get it. I get it. You like chewing on those bones.
Enzo. Enzo. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. I love you. You are so pretty.
Guys, his fur is so soft. So soft. My mom brushes him at least once a day.
You're such a good boy. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, come here. Come here. Hang on. Enzo. Ready? There you go. Oh, I love you, Enzo. Yes, I do. I love you.
Guys, Enzo is the cutest dog ever. He really is. And he loves to play.
I'm playing with you. I've been playing with you all day, buddy.
Yes, you're so cute. I love you so much. You're like a big brother to me, Enzo.
Good boy. Good boy. You're a good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Say hi. Say hi. Enzo. Enzo. Sit.
Paw.
Sit.
Paw.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Airline travel. Make it as easy as possible. Get the pre-boarding, the PSA check that Fears always gets. Because usually if you don't get that stuff, you're going to be waiting in that line for like an hour, hour and a half. Fears, 3 minutes. 3 minutes. It took me 3 minutes to get through all that stuff. So that's always good. So a good tip for travel, get that pre-boarding, get that TSA stuff. It'll save millions of headaches. I love St. Louis. St. Louis will always be home to Fears. But my new home is Orlando, Florida, guys. You know, the Sunshine State, you know? So I went from the Show Me State to the Sunshine State. So, but I consider both of them now my home. St. Louis is my home with all my friends and my family, and I love you guys. And now Orlando is my home. But, it's been a nice short little trip. This trip, I basically just focused on family. Just on family. Anyway, Fears is heading towards that gate. Hop on that flight. Get that first class, you know, accommodations. I'm headed back to Florida. I just wanted to say that it's been an amazing trip to visit my mom and my dad, and I appreciate all the love and the support and all the blessings and prayers that you guys have been giving my dad and my mom. All my friends and all my family, you guys are the best people ever.
We are about halfway to Florida. I just wanted to show you guys these beautiful clouds. And look down there. Amazing. Amazing. But yeah, we're about, I'd say, 20 minutes away from Orlando.
2 weeks later.
This is what I like to see. They already started putting, like, the fall festival Halloween stuff up. Not much, but it's something. We got some hay, and we got some pumpkins up here. So, yeah, we got a little bit of the fall season coming up here. Got some sunflowers. Got some pumpkins.
This will be cute for my front door.
Yes, it would be.
Guys, it's been a long time since Fears has got a scented car scent in my car. But I found some at Walmart for like $2. I always hang them up here. I either hang them up here or I put them below the seat. What is that in the distance? Is that a new Stay Puft Marshmallow Man figure? Oh, wow. It is. Look at this guy. This guy's amazing. Amazing. Well, this will be a new addition to the Fears Man collection of nerdage. And what's this? What is this? Hang on, let me just push this. Oh, wow. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Good morning, guys. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Sunday. This is Fears, and I am on my way to church. It's been a while since Fears has been back to church. It's been about 2 months. My life's just been so crazy. Work, visiting family in Missouri. Busy. But I have no excuse. I should have been going to church this entire time. Holy sweet Mary, Mother of God, does this food taste good? You guys are looking at the Sunday roast at my favorite restaurant in Florida, Friar Tuck's. If you guys ever get a chance, check out Friar Tuck's. You get a nice drink. Beautiful bar. And this amazing Sunday roast. All us nerds, but we don't regret. So go ahead.